Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we shall discuss the following question, and the question says that form equations for the following statements. First, think of a number. If I add 2 to the number, I will get 5. Second, in a rectangle, the length is 4 times the breadth. Third, there are men, women and children in a party. The number of women is equal to the number of men, and the number of children is 3 times the number of men. We know that in a system, independent variables are taken as inputs which can be given specific values freely. And dependent variables are the variables that are determined by other variables in the expression . We can say that their values depend on the values of the independent variables. With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. From the question, we need to write the equations for the given statements. And the first statement is, think of a number. If I add 2 to the number, I will get 5. Here, according to the statement, we have to think of a number which have variable values. So we suppose the number is x . Now I have to add 2 to this number so that I get 5. That means if x is the number and I add 2 to it, I get 5. This implies that x is the number, and by adding 2 to it, we get 5. And here we have the required linear equation in one variable. Now, the second statement is, in a rectangle, the length is 4 times the breadth. From the key idea, we know that independent variables are taken as inputs which can be given specific values freely, and the dependent variables are the variables that are determined by other variables in the expression. Here, we can see that the length of the rectangle depends on the breadth of the rectangle. Let the length of the rectangle be x, which will be the dependent variable. And the breadth of the rectangle be y, which will be the independent variable. Now here we have a rectangle where x is the length of the rectangle and y is the breadth of the rectangle, and we are given that the length of the rectangle is 4 times the breadth of the rectangle. Then the length will be equal to 4 into breadth, that is length, which is denoted by x, will be equal to 4 into breadth, which is denoted by y. So we have x is equal to 4y, which is the required equation. And the third given statement is, there are men, women and children in a party. The number of women is equal to the number of men, and the number of children is 3 times the number of men. Here we see that the number of women and the number of children depend on the number of men. So let the number of men in the party be x, which is the independent variable, let the number of women be y, and the number of children be z. Where y and z are dependent variables. And we are given that the number of women is equal to the number of men, and the number of children is 3 times the number of men. Now suppose if there are 2 men, then there will be 2 women, as the number of men is equal to the number of women, and if there are 2 men, then the number of children will be 6, as the number of children is 3 times the number of men, as 2 into 3 is equal to 6. So we can write y, that is the number of women, is equal to x, that is the number of men, and z, that is the number of children, is equal to 3 times the number of men, that is 3 into x. So we can say y is equal to x and z is equal to 3x are the required equations. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.